everything about my situation. If they knew about my lifestyle, I live that godly lifestyle. That's why I'm working 24/7, working on the lyrics and working with these rhymes. I go hard all the time, but that's why I am crossing the line. When it all comes down to it, she also crossing the line. And if she knew better, she'd be with me and not with that other person. She wouldn't be with that boy because I got a whole lot of money. And she is my honey, and that's why we go hard, honey.
This is so bad.
Knew that who was taking care of her? It's Mr. Blazin, 24/7. Riding the Blazin Express and expressing them facts. That's why she gotta be with me, and she can't be with you. No disrespect to you, but I got a whole lot of money, and I'm driving that Mustang, and I work at a news station. So don't tell me that I'm doing better. Don't tell me that I'm doing worse. However, through it all, we know how to survive. We know how to live and how to win because we passed the test. Question my loyalty. I guess you question my passion. I guess you question my desire and my will to win this game, to win this war, and to win the battle. There's really no battle going on. It's just all up in your mind. That's why I took psychology and I'm in trigonometry. Then I moved to geography and I go on to statistics. I know them numbers and I know how to play the game. Like Triple H or something, it's time to play a game. This is amazing. Yeah, 24/7.